So when Secretary Clinton testified a few weeks ago that she had a clear-eyed assessment of the threat we faced in Libya, is that really a credible statement if she didn't know about the ambassador's cable on August the 15th saying we can't defend this place?
Well, I don't know that she didn't know about the cable.
She said she didn't.
Then that's a...
Are you stunned that she didn't?
I would call myself surprised that she didn't.
Okay.